Hello, everybody. My name is Jay Geraci. You can call me Mr. G. It'll be a first year teacher teaching 10th grade chemistry. My background, I am from Kansas City, studied chemical engineering at Oklahoma State University, and I'm a big NBA fan. So I can't wait to see the 76ers come back. Can't wait to meet you all.
Hi, guys. You know who I am, Ms. Scully. Once again, teaching you English. I am so excited to continue our journey together. I can't wait to learn these new texts with you. I can't wait to continue what we already started together. And I'm just ready to hit the ground running. And I hope that you are as excited as I am as we crush 10th grade together.
Hey, 10th graders. For those of you who don't know me, my name is Mrs. Martin. And I am so excited to get to work with all of you again for a second year. I know it's going to look a little different, but I'm really excited to connect with all of you. Hola, estudiantes del grado 10. Para ellos que no me conocen, mi nombre es la señora Martín, y estoy muy emocionada para verlos y conectar con todos ustedes para el segundo año. Nos vemos pronto.
Good morning, Atlas 10th graders. Mr. Wright here, looking forward to a great year of computer science. Some of you I know, some of you I'll meet for the first time as soon as we start class. Either way, I'm looking forward to working together with you to help learn some computer science. Look forward to getting started. Are you ready? Good. Let's go.
Hey, rising sophomores. I'm Mr. Greg, and I'll be your history teacher during this unprecedented time. This year in world history, we'll be studying the evolution of humankind and how that shaped the world around us. I'm really excited for the conversations we'll have and the differing points of view I know you're all going to bring to class. I'm really excited for our class to get started. See you August 16th.
Hey guys, this is Mr. Enrico. You know me as a construction teacher, but I'm gonna be teaching 10th grade math this year. Super excited to get back into teaching math and super excited to get the year started. Look forward to talking to you and seeing you all soon.
Hey, Atlas 10th graders, it's Miss Burt. You probably remember me as Miss Burns from last year. I will be teaching three sections of 10th grade math alongside Mr. Enrico and Miss McKay this year. I think what I'm most excited about is one, just to meet you guys, and two, to do some really powerful learning, both online and hopefully eventually in person once we are safe and healthy to do that.
Hey everybody, my name is Miss McKay and I'm one of the 10th grade math teachers at Atlas. I'm super excited to see some of you again this year and be teaching with Miss Burt and Mr. Enrico, sorry. I'm also going to be teaching 11th grade psychology this year, so some of you might even be stuck with me for all 3 years. But in all seriousness, I'm really excited to hear how everyone's been doing and hope that you still know you can reach out to me at any time. And for those of you who might be new, I'm excited to meet you as well. Have a great night.
Hello, everyone. What am I about to do? I'm about to take the girl parts from the cucumber and put it with the boy parts from the cucumber to get baby cucumbers. Ask me about it sometime.